Good to be back here in the world. Oh, it's good to be back in the world. So, gonna do lots of songs for you tonight, okay? This is what we do, what we do. All right, here's a, what are we doing here?
Out of touch, right,
okay. Out of touch.
Out of my head, when you're not around. reach out.
Reach out.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So, we'll do another, Big Bad Boom song for y'all, okay? Whoa, called the Method of Modern Love.
Well, it's a method of
modern love.
know it when you got it. You know it when you got it. Oh, thank you. Yeah, there it is. Close enough, right? Close enough for folk music. Here's another, no, actually it's not another. This is a song from the Rock and Soul album, okay?
Rock and Soul.
Sad is it so?
It isn't so.
Sad is it so? beside all the pain. Don't have to
say it is
another way.
So say it is.
Wow, you don't have to say.
Say it is.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Say it is. So say it is.
Don't you know I wanna make it?
Say it is.
I wanna make it.
Say it is. So say it is.
All right. Shane Terry on guitar now. Yeah. Shane Terry. And of course, Charlie DeShann on saxophone. Come on now.
All right, well, thank you guys for coming out on this beautiful summer night. It's amazing to be here together. All right, so we're going to do a song that we recorded on the Voices album in the early 80s, and it's a song that was written by two great New York songwriters, Barry Mann and Cynthia Weil. And it is a classic rock and roll song.
Gone.
Is everything good so far? Y'all good, man? All right. Well, that's the way it's supposed to be, I think. What? I'm feeling good. Out of my box, you know? When you're on the road, you just go from box to box, but I'm out of my box right now. Oh, we're in a big box, but anyway, yeah. There's no wall in a big box. That's good. Okay. So, this is inside shit. So, let's see now. We're going to go all the way back, when we were like Philadelphia boys. We had an album called A Band of Luncheonette. A lot of good songs on that album. So here's one I know you guys know, man. Everybody's high on consolation.
Thank you so much.
That's getting better. Play a couple songs on this thing right now.
time past. But time is talking to me. Time is talking to me.
You know what it's saying? What it's saying. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Okay, time for one of John's songs. It's like Sammy Morgan.
Yeah, you got it.
You're feeling pretty good tonight, right?
Feeling good? No, feeling bad and looking good.
You're in Chicago, man, that's for sure. We're going to reach back, we're going to stay in the 70s, actually, and do a song from, big fans of the 70s here tonight. All right, that's good.
That's good, because we're in our 70s.
Well, you're in the right place at the right time. We're going to do a song from the War Babies album. It's not a song that we've been playing a lot, but it's called Is It a Star? Here we go. We'll be right back. Thanks so much. Let's see, we'll do another song from the 70s.
Sure. Another one of John's songs, okay?
This one's from Bigger Than Both of Us, and the title of the song is, it's kind of symbolic of why we're all here, and thank God we're all here, so.
Thank you. I can't go for that.
said, I, let me hear you sing it out. I'll do anything you want me. No. You're a rich girl, you're going too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. You can rely on the old man's money, you can rely on the old man's money. Gets a bitch girl, it's going too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway.
Because you kiss.
darling.
Because your kiss,
your kiss I can't resist.
Because your kiss is on my list
of the best things in life.
Because your kiss,
oh, it's on my list.
Because
your kiss I can't resist.
Is
on my list tonight.
Watching you move by the light.
See you, baby. So I can tell you guys are having fun. Everybody's good, right? We're all good. Back in the world, having some fun. Yes, yes, yes. All right, so let's see here. Now, I already have mentioned a couple guys. I'll do it again. On guitar, Mr. Shane Terrio. On keyboards, Ellie Lewis. Best night. I don't know. On bass, Mr. Clyde Jones. Clyde Jones. He don't have a best night. We're the best band tonight. Huh? It's because it's hot. We got nothing else to wear. Okay, let's see. On drums, Mr. Brian Dunn.
Once again, on the percussion, Porter Carroll. And come on now, you gotta give it up for Mr. Casual. Come on, Mr. Casual, Charlie D. Shannon on saxophone.
Thank you.
Love you guys, man. We'll see you next time. Good night.